She's got her driving test, written driving test. You're gonna do great, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna do great. All right, good luck, you're gonna do great. I believe in it. We're gonna use the Fabuloso. I've never used it, but everyone says it's the shit. All right, Mia just texted me. She passed her written driver's test with a 95%. Hell yeah. School is literally right down the road from where I live. It's right there. Well, that was a long drive. All right, she passed. Now, you get to choose Starbucks or Dutch Bros. What do we get?
Starbucks.
Starbucks?
Yes.
Starbucks. Awesome job, by the way.
Thank you. I got a 95. I was so scared. She even said it. She was like, I saw the anxiety in her face. Don't worry, you're one of the highest ones in the class. You got a 95. I was like, thank you. I was so scared.
Just like her dad. Saturday. Target, here we come. And Mia passed her test. So we're heading Target and Starbucks. Because that's what we do.